You've probably heard about a short sale, but you're really confused as to what goes on with them. Hey, everybody. Connor McIver here, Remax's Paris 911 team. A short sale is basically you as a homeowner or somebody as a homeowner that's had some sort of a life-changing event where it is they have now an inability for them to keep up with the payment. It could be that they've decided they don't want to pay anymore. It could be they actually can't pay anymore. It could be that they're way over their head with a particular home. But there's something that's gone on, be it a decision on their part or something outside of their control, that has made it so they're unable to continue making their mortgage payments. So they hire an agent to represent them to approach their lender and to let them know or find out if, in fact, they can sell their house for less than what they owe. That's that on the, as far as the seller's part, as far as the person experiencing the hardship. The thing that's not really talked about, though, has to do with the buyer. So whenever you go here to paris911.com, just punch in short sale here into the Mac box, and you'll see this particular page here. These are the cities in which we represent our clients with short sales, and we just don't stop there. We have a 35-mile radius that we work within. But this is going to give you all of the most pertinent and important information regarding short sales. And again, all you have to do is go to paris911.com, punch the word short sale right here into the Mac box, and you will land on this page, and this will give you an idea. One of the things as you're looking out there for properties, if you're in fact a short sale buyer, you want to make sure that that listing agent is putting the property on the market for something that's close to market value. And we see that as being a little bit of a problem lately, because if our buyers, let's say, are qualifying to $300,000 and somebody puts a property on the market for $250,000 as a short sale, and that's in fact $50,000 lower than what the current market value is, we have a problem. And that problem comes in when the bank is approached and we actually find out that they really way undershot the value of this property. So our buyers qualified at 250, let's say they're really excited. It moves all the way through the short sale process. The bank comes back and says, sorry, we're not going to approve it for that level. The actual value of this property is $300,000 or $350,000, and our clients can't go there, so they're really upset, and I get that. So when you're looking at properties out there, punch in values to the Paris 911 engine, hit search, you'll pull up this page here, run the property. You can do it yourself. Just run the property, first, last name, go ahead and act like you're the owner, and it'll pull up. You'll actually pull up that data in about 30 minutes. It's going to send you what that property is actually worth. I hope this got to you well. I hope you understand it. And if you don't, you give me a call and I'll explain it to you personally. I am Connor McIver, your host. Have a great day, and we will talk to you soon.